I will be singing Such Great Heights by Iron and Wine. And I don't really know all the words to the song, so I'll be looking at the computer screen the whole time for the lyrics. A sign that the freckles in our eyes are mirror images, and when we kiss they're perfectly aligned. I have to speculate that God himself did make us into corresponding shapes like puzzle pieces from the clay. True, it may seem like a stretch, but it's thoughts like this that catch my troubled head when you're away, when I am missing you to death. When you're out there, several weeks of shows, and when you scan the radio, oh, I hope this song will guide you home. They will see us waving from such great heights. Come down now, they'll say. Perfect from far away. Come down now, but we'll stay. I tried my best to leave this all on your machine, but the persistent beat, it sounded thin upon listening. That frankly will not fly. You'll hear the shrillest highs and lowest lows with the windows down when this is guiding you home. Will see us waving from such great heights. Come down now, they'll say. But everything looks perfect from far away. Come down.
Thanks for watching.